हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू प्राइस यूज यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज स्कॉलरशिप एग्जाम स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ ऑनलाइन क्लास, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स एंड द टॉपिक इज पेरीमीटर फॉर ट्राइंगल, रेक्टेंगल, स्क्वेयर एंड द पॉलीगॉन। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द एक्सरसाइज 31.1 विच इज अवेलेबल इन अवर नोनीट डाइजेस्ट ऑन पेज नंबर 308। सो बिफोर दिस वन देर आर द टू एग्जाम्पल्स आर सॉल्व इन अवर बुक, सो वी विल मेक द ओवरव्यू फॉर दिस वन। So question number one is there, what is the difference in the perimeter of the given figure? So if you see, there are the two figures. So first figure is 18 centimeter and by 9 centimeter, means length is the 18 centimeter and the width is the 9 centimeter, and another is the length 12 centimeter and the width is the 6 centimeter. So we have to find out the difference between their perimeter. So in the first figure, so as we know, the perimeter means 2 times of the length plus width. So 2 in the bracket, 18 plus this 9, then 2, 18 plus 9 is a 27, and 27 multiplied by 2 is a 54, that is a centimeter. So for the second, so 2 in a bracket L plus B, so 2 in a bracket 12 plus 6, so 2 multiplied by this 18, so that is a 36 centimeter, and 54 minus 36, so this is the one perimeter and this is another one. So in between this one, the difference we have to find out. So if we calculate the difference in between this, that is a 18 centimeter. So 18 centimeter is in option number 1. Then question number 2, 4 rounds of wire fence has to be put around the square garden. So suppose this is a square garden for 4 rounds, okay, means complete 1, 2, 3, 4 rounds along this periphery, okay. So means one periphery we have to find out this complete and multiply by with 4. So the 4 rounds of the wire fence has to put around the square garden having the length 80 meter. So square is there, means one side is equals to all the other sides, means that they are the same. So 80 multiplied by 4, then we are getting the perimeter of the square. So this is a 320. So this is a one round. As like this one, we have to make the 4 rounds. So again we have to multiply by this 4. So after multiplication, 1280 meter is the complete length of the 4 rounds for this square garden, and this is given in option number 4. Then exercise 31.1 on page number 308. So question number 1 is there, the side of the triangle are 5 centimeter, 6 centimeter and the 7 centimeter. What is the perimeter? So as we know, the triangles all sides additions, means 5, 6 and 7. So perimeter means all sides additions, means like this one, 5 plus 6 plus 7, so that is equals to the 18 centimeter. So 18 centimeter is given in option number 1. Then question number 2, what is the perimeter of square having length of the side 6 centimeter? So square means all the sides are equal. So suppose there is a 6 centimeter is a side, so we have to find out the perimeter. For the square, perimeter means 4 multiplied by side length, which is a 6. So 4 sides, so that's why we are multiplied by with the 4. So 4, 6 are 24 and 24 centimeter. So 24 centimeter is given in option number 3. Then question number 3, the perimeter of the square and the rectangular are same if perimeter of the rectangle is 80 centimeter. What is the length of the side of the square? So perimeter of the rectangular is 80 centimeter, and which is same equal to the square also. So means square's perimeter is 80 centimeter. So to find out the side length, we have to divide it with 4, because there are the 4 equal sides. So 4 ones are, 4 twos are, and then 0. So 20 centimeter is a side of the square, and this is given in option number 3. Then question number 4, the length and the breadth of the rectangular ground are 84 meter and 36 meter respectively. How many distance will be covered in 10 rounds of the ground? So for this one, this rectangular, we have to find out the perimeter, because this is 84 meter, and this is 36 meter. So like this one, 10 rounds we have to make. So this is a rectangular ground. Okay, so for this one, one perimeter we have to find out, so means one round. So perimeter of the rectangular means 2 in a bracket length plus breadth. So 2 in a bracket 84 plus 36. So that is a 2 in a multiply with a 120. So that is a 240, that is a meter. This is a one round. So as like this one, there are the 10 rounds. So with multiply by with a 10, so that is a 2400 meter, and this is given in option number 1. Then question number 5, the perimeter of the rectangle is 60 centimeter. If its breadth is 10 centimeter, then what will be the its length? So as we know, the length perimeter of the rectangular means 2 in a bracket length plus breadth. Now that perimeter is already given, means that is a 60 centimeter. So now, and the breadth is a 10 centimeter. So 2 in a bracket length we have to find out. So we will keep length as it is. Then 10 centimeter is equals to 60. So this 2 is a multiplication here, that will be shifted here with the division. So length plus 10 is equals to 60 by 2, means that is a 30. So this 10 is here and additions, that will shift here with a subtraction. So length is equals to 30 minus this 10, means that is a 20 centimeter, and 20 centimeter is given in option number 2. Then question number 6, Piyush walks 5 rounds of the square shaped garden having length of the side 200 meter. So this is a like a one square garden. So side is a 200 meter, means all the sides are equal. Like this one, 5 rounds are there. Then what is the distance he travels? So for this one, perimeter we have to find out the, so perimeter means 4 multiplied by this 200, so that is a 800 meter. As like this one, 5 rounds, so multiply by with 5, so that is a 40, 8 5 is a 40, and then this 20, that is a 4000 meter, or we can say in another way 4 kilometer, because that is a 1000 meter is equals to 1 kilometer. So with the divisions of this 1000, we are getting 4 kilometer, and 4 kilometer is given in option number 4. So question number 6, option number 4 is the correct one. Then question number 7, what is the length of the wire required to fence a rectangular garden of length 80 meter and breadth 50 meter with 5 rounds? So that length of the wire we have to find out. So there is a rectangular garden. So 80 this length, and 50 meter is the breadth. So for the perimeter, length plus breadth, and with a multiplication 2. So 2 in a bracket 80 plus this 50, so that is a 2 in a bracket 80 plus 50, that is a 130, so that is a 260. And as like this one, we have to make the 5 rounds of this wire. So with multiply by with a 5, so that is equals to the 50, then 56 are 30, so 0 here, 3 is there, 5 to the 10, and then 3 means 13. So 1300 meter is there. So that is given in option number 4. So for the question number 7, option number 4 is the correct one. Then question number 8, the length and the breadth of the rectangular plot are 60 meter and 30 meter respectively. It is to be fenced with 3 rounds wire. What is the length of the wire required? So this is like a same. So rectangular plot, so 2 in a bracket length plus breadth we have to add. So length is a 60 and breadth is a 30. So after this one, multiply by 2. So this is multiply by with a 90. 60 plus 30 is a 90. So that is a 180 meter. So like this, 3 rounds. So with a multiply by 3, we are getting 5 and 40 meter. So this is given in option number 2. Then question number 9. If two rectangulars having length 13 centimeter and the breadth 5 centimeter are joined at the breadth. What is the perimeter of the new figure forms? So this is the meaning that this is the one rectangular, okay, which is 13 by 5. And another also we can make the same, we can take on the same this rectangular which is a 13 and by 5 and joining at the along this breadth means 5. So now what is the perimeter of the new figure form? So for this one, this length is getting added, so 13 plus 13, that is now 26. Okay, so this breadth is the same, means which is the 5. So for the perimeter we have to multiply by with 2, then additions of this length and the breadth. So 2 multiplied by with this 26 plus 5, that is a 31. So 31 multiplied by 2 is a 62, and this is 62 centimeters. So this is given in option number 4. So for question number 9, option number 4 is the correct one. Thank you.